King Gura himself presided over every banquet here in his castle, just indeed as he does this evening.
I crown you King Gura in the eye, and the most gracious lady.